quiet street in the city, a little old man walked along, shuffling through the autumn afternoon. And the autumn leaves reminded him another summer's come and gone. He had a long, long midnight ahead, waiting for June. Then among the leaves near an orphan's home, a piece of paper caught his eyes, and he stood to pick it up. Childish writing, the old man began to cry, 'cause the words burned inside him like a brand. She went back to her little room, took a crayon, and wrote,